soon as he taps that bomb plant, he's not going to. He's got the nade out. Oh, no, no. Oh, no. How does that even happen? That was should have been a foregone conclusion. Nade in his hand, nearly gets away with it, and then somehow that is the most scrappy situation you could possibly imagine. But this has given a massive opportunity for Ents to close the game, as Searson has more HP than both together, but less opportunity to work with, as the bomb is a guaranteed draw, and Dia's got the gun. It is over in the most scrappy of ways.
You can't even blame.